people, and they know somebody who I know, and then I know somebody that they know, and so on and so forth. And I think what's really cool too is that it's not competitive. It's people really respect what each other are doing, you know. And I think that, yeah, I don't know. I think it's really kind of incredible to just be in this atmosphere where everybody wants the best for Charleston,
wants
it to do well, and wants it to kind of succeed. So. I planned things out, but I haven't worn anything that I planned out yet. So, you know, I'll try it on and I'll have that moment where I'm like, I think I'm really gonna wear it. This is the night for this dress.
Ross Morrison.
Backstage with like Fern, Malice, and Cater, and Samir Lally, and everybody's like really already saying that the talent this year is amazing. So I can't thank you enough for applying for this competition and being here, because it validates the competition and just paves the way for these connections. And you know, in this industry, the more connections you can have, like, the better. So good luck. I'm wishing you the best. I think you're gonna rock it.
Thank you for crashing.
I did vote for Jazlyn. I thought her line was very innovative. I thought it was creative. And it had an earth tone meets fantasy feel to it.
Yeah,
it was great. It was like the Little Mermaid meets the Diva on the Runway. It was amazing. I want you to look good.
Yeah.
I can help. I'm going to do it. And if you can help me, if I ever have an off day, which I don't.
Yeah.
Just kidding. I do. Oh my God. It's happening.
So, RTW ready to come right off into the store.
Yeah.
Like what we're looking for. Money.
Yeah.
He's ready. Yeah, well, it made my day.
Well, where would you wear it? Like, if you were to have a, would you go to a party?
Are you kidding? Yeah, I would get the paper, Sunday morning paper. What are you talking about?
He's in your bathroom.
Yeah. Why wouldn't
I? Shock me. Inside his apartment. Sent the pictures off without me even knowing. You know, and I got the phone call the next day, and I was here at Charleston Fashion Week. You know, walked in.
Easiest audition ever.
Yeah. One question. Yeah. Who's the ugliest?
I had a fitting with Antonio today. Keep this on the low. When I put the pants on, it was so hemmed up, it made my thighs look fat. I want to say I lost overall 70 to 80 pounds.
Yeah, he lost a lot of weight.
Matter of fact, I'm better than Jared.
Thank you for being mixed with Irish and Puerto Rican and giving us this picture struck on the ass.
Yeah, I would like to shout out my mom, my brothers, my grandma, my whole family.
Hey Mike, we're going EF.
You gotta get on a diet, you gotta work out.
Thank you, Mike.